So the Obeya is a very visual tool, right? That's why we spend a lot of time structuring the information that's relevant for the leadership team, for them to be effective at making fast decisions, seeing problems, and setting out the right actions quickly to other teams. But because it's such a visual tool, if you do go virtual, it's very important that you keep the strength of those visual aspects. Therefore, you should pick a tool that will help you actually design the Obeya in a virtual way, the same way as you would use in a physical way. So to give you an example, this is our physical Obeya. We use this in our trainings. And here I'm going to add one of the metrics that I published for this month. And I'm going to put that on the wall. Now that was very simple, right? And this is what we're used to in a physical Obeya. But how do we do that in a virtual Obeya? Let's go and have a look. Okay, so here you see a virtual version of the Obeya that I was just standing in front of. And you will find the same content on the wall, the same look and feel of the stuff that we've just seen on the physical wall. But this is virtual, so how do we add information? Well, it's actually very easy. You just take the dashboard, for example, of the cost per month in October. And in this case, the dashboard is which was printed on the wall, on the physical wall. This is just the source file for that. And we can actually easily just select files and basically drag and drop them onto our virtual Obeya. It's very fast, as you can see. So there he is, we have cost per month. And if you remember, in the physical Obeya, we had a red frame around it to trigger that there's a problem there. This is something we need to discuss in our Obeya session. So in our training, in the Obeya training that we give, we provide all these templates. And also these templates, you can just prepare them. We'll make a copy of it and then move to this area and put it around the cost per month. And there you go. You've just added the content as well as the frame, the signaling for indicating that there's a problem that we need to discuss in our session. And this already provides you with the same result as we just saw in the physical Obeya, and actually it was almost just as fast. So there you go, this is a perfect look and feel of the virtual Obeya that is seamless with the physical Obeya.